options.
Okay.
You're running through my mind with the. I think she might be robbing. She can take what she wants. I just wanna make you late. Would you wanna waste that? I know you like my goofy. How could you hate that? I see what's underneath and I love you more now. And now I know how.
Yeah.
If I got one thing right, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. Explain how much longer will you keep me on your chain? Too bad it's good, or else I'd be gone. My dungeon, and then we go back to your place. Don't lie, you wanna get so we're gonna get. And then I see a laugh on your face, so I might die. So I might die. So I might die. If I got one thing right, it was you and me. So I'll go in so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain?
zone feel and character. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Dan Gray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, every single thing this team does at the moment turns to gold. Surely the title beckons. A brilliantly vibrant start to the season has put them in pole position.
Bamba. Salas. It did look on for them, but not to be. Schweinsteiger. Leon. Campbell. Back. Well, they keep passing away. He read it well defensively. Tatarushanu. Lampard. Tatarushanu. Berg. Good work to regain possession. Running with the ball confidently. No possibilities in the centre. Taking care of business defensively here. Lucarelli. Kirai. Campbell. Ack. Campbell. It's opening up for them. Tatarushanu. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And they get the ball once more. Campbell. Kirai. Leon. Vieira. Schweinsteiger. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. On and on he goes. Nicely timed tackle. It is to be a throw-in. Schweinsteiger. They're trying to get right into his face. Berg. Crossing opportunity. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Vieira. Space afforded him. Schweinsteiger. And they keep working away, looking for an opening. Unable to keep the ball. And space for the cross. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Vieira. An example of how to press. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Schweinsteiger. Chance to do damage. Can they forge ahead? Able to close down the shot. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. played into the center of the box. Fractionally over the top. Berg. Salas. No space for them here.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Vieira. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. To take it away. Bamba. Hendry. Berg. Tatarushanu. Getting forward. The first half here comes to an end. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Will he play it in? A really top-notch piece of defending. So a throw in here. Bamba. Teammate available.
Well, here's the replay, and that passing and movement is pure quality, and the timing to get this spot on, yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
The opening goal of the game, then. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Nualua. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Magnificent defending. Overcooked that one. Babos. Can they get in behind them? Defensive resilience to shut them down. It needs an accurate cross. Timed his challenge magnificently. And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle. And a corner will be next. And firing it into the area. He succeeds. succeeded in getting his fist, punching it clear. Growing pressure here, and another corner. Over it comes. Fisted away by the goalkeeper. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Take it away. Schweinsteiger. Well read to put an end to that attack. Can they hit on the break? Fruitful looking attack. Wonderful block.
Leon.
Here's the replay, and Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Bamba.
They do pass the ball with authority.
Lua Lua.
It might be on for them. Oh, left his man behind here. Teammate in support. Just couldn't get it through. Babos.
Kirai. Ak. Campbell.
And take it away.
Babos.
They've given it away. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
Bamba.
Certainly should have been a penalty.
Vieira. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? Magnificent defending. And breaking at pace with menace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Piece of defending. And after the cross, a tremendous block. To be a throw-in. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't.
Schweinsteiger.
Just cutting off the supply.
Campbell.
No possibilities inside the box. That's his goal. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word.
Leon.
And the cross is very much on. a decent looking attack here. And a fine tackle. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over. And two. And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
Salas. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Nothing productive, really. Berg. And teammates to play it to. Must take the lead here. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Looks promising, this. Couldn't keep it. Schweinsteiger, Vieira, Babos, still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Looked as though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about, Lee.
Yeah, he's hassled, it made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
Tatarushanu, and he was in the right place to intercept.
need a seminar to feel the temperature. Repping the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day. La vie c'est pour nous fêter. La vie est trop belle pour nous pas fêter. Bindi. Chances, time to avance. Oh no, boy, don't say. Mes amis, mes amis, can't control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up this heat.
Yeah, bye.
Control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up this heat.
On what?
What you talking about?
Unity.
We suffer too long, oh.
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
Yes, we're gonna change, oh.
Unity.
Caribbean people.
Unity.
Unity. Brazilian people.
Unity.
Oh, one and all.
Unity.
We suffer too long, oh. That time is at hand. Look how long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and. Yet we knew all along
hand out, stupid play and say. You can save them for the children, they got lost along the way. Vipers in surround, up this sound. If I'ma take your money, I'ma end up in the ground. Take your money, I'ma end up in the ground. In the fall now, I don't want your hold, don't you? Black is like a rose. Take your money, I'ma end up in the ground. In the fall now, I don't want your hold, don't you? Black is like a rose.
Hello, great to be with you from Madrid, from the Coliseum Alfonso Pérez, this venue that dates back to 1998. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And it's the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, it's been a really bright start to the season for them. Plenty of positives to take over the next few games, and you feel another win or two, and they'll have one hand on the trophy. Can only see this going one way today, expecting a comfortable win.
Salas. Bamba. Berg. A glorious chance. And the keeper getting across to stop it. Over it comes. Well, clattered away. Crossing possibilities. Berg. Dangerous looking attack. Opportunity to take the lead. Oh, it's gone in! A significant deflection, leaving the keeper flummoxed.
Well, here we see a better angle on it, and there's nothing the keeper can do. A significant deflection, and he's beaten.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Might be onto something. Chance to finish. And it goes! 2 goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And to be honest with you, it's not going to get an easier goal than that. A simple tapping.
It's going their way. 2-0. Take it away. And they need to get tighter here. Will he play it in? Take it away. Berg. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Campbell. Stuffing out the danger. He continues his run. Bamba. Well read to ease the pressure. Vieira. Ack. Schweinsteiger. Plenty of options. Vieira. Schweinsteiger.
Can he do it? And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for!
Well, 2-1 it is here. Berg, keeping the ball moving. Bamba, and space to cross it. Pulls it back. Really good attacking play. And he's clear his lines. The danger here as he runs at them. For Tunis. Getting in there to take it away. They're trying to get right into his face. Vieira. Schweinsteiger. The cross is on. For Tunis. Well, far from the ideal pass. Nualua. Vieira. A Promising attack this. He's showing good defensive judgment. And it's gone behind for the corner. Played into the centre of the box. Not messing around with that clearance. Berg. And it's a quality pass. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. To stop him running at them. A pretty comfortable piece of defending. Schweinsteiger. Fortunis. Campbell. Kirai. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. That carried promise, but petered out. Real danger. Schweinsteiger. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Bamba. Berg. Noa. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Options in the centre. Bamba. Wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. A nicely cut out. Difficult to stop him. Schweinsteiger. Back. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Given a corner, their referee, and firing it into the area. Magnificent stuff, and quite the comeback from two goals down.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
Well, a glut of goals, two apiece. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Oh, a tremendous block. And the goalkeeper covered up. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Attacking possibilities. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out the chance. Well, they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Nice switch of play. Nwadawa. Lampard. Tatarushanu. Every pass hitting its target. A chance to whip it in. Cuts it back. Campbell. Ack. Well read to ease the pressure. Vieira. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Going well. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Salas. And very deftly cut out. Getting stuck in. Couldn't keep it. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Vieira. Schweinsteiger. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Scent of something positive. Takes aim, and a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser!
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It's a good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Minutes remaining.
Well, Derek, it's close. There's nothing in this. Two heavyweights slugging away at each other. Attacks are on top for both teams, which is helping to create a really good open game.
Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Teammate and support.
Well, here it is again. Lovely disguise on the cross. The pullback catches out the defenders, and the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Might be able to get in behind the defence.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Vieira. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Salas. Referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Clattered away. Schweinsteiger. chance to break here. Will they profit from this situation? Not the best challenge, free kick. He's played it short here. A cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Vieira, an alert intervention. Another chance looked to be on, but found himself offside.
See, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. And that is the sort of tackle he expected in his mind.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed on peg. They didn't know.
Could cross it in here. Bamba. Cuts it back. And timed his challenge magnificently. Leon. Giving the ball away. And the referee wasn't going to let that go. Lucarelli. Leon. Kirai. Schweinsteiger. Leon. Well, they have it again. Bamba. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Leon. Berg. Nualua. Making progress. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Can they hit on the break? Can they keep it going? For a counter to succeed, it has to happen at lightning pace. It didn't. And we will have just one additional minute. Scope for them to produce something exciting. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. underway again. The second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? This is looking threatening. Lucarelli. Now, what can they do from here? Campbell. And it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Tataruşanu. Lampard. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. He's there for it. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here's the replay. And what do you say about this, Derek? The little man would have been proud of this bit of skill. The Maradona. It's a lovely finish as well.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Excellent defending. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Shielding the ball superbly, but showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Chance to cross. Just a bit too much elevation on the header. Taking care of business defensively here. Good idea, that particular move. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's
Jeg tilbage fra et setback. Og jeg svarer, de her slanger for en payback. Kan ikke rulle med dem, hvis vi går way back. Jeg havde en drøm, at jeg rullede i en Maybach. Jeg lige landet, så det er klart, jeg har jetlag. Jeg sad i bilen og var laid back. Dropper bare de straight facts. De vil se mig med en pack, pack. Ro på. Ice kommer ind med fed sko på. Ay, ay. Ro på. Ulla op, giv dem noget, de kan glo på. Ay, ay. Ro på. Denne drip kan din egen ikke tro på. Ay, ay. Ro på. De vil hate på den mand, men det er ok. Ay, ay. Er du dum eller hvad? Bad man, nice, er du dum eller hvad? Yo, er du dum eller hvad? Må derfor ved min side på en kaldtræk skade. Er du dum eller hvad, man? Dem spiller hård, men det er bare en facade. Stik mig en big party gal, og jeg er glad. Spørg lige dig selv, er du dum eller hvad, yo? Kommer lige fra bunden, og vi rammer kun toppen. Ung dreng med vision, hvem skulle kunne stoppe den? Jeg kendte i kvarteret, du kan spørge dem på blokken. Yo. Vel er lukka, vinter og rundt, er du dum, kan man druppe. Jeg er helt bedøvende, dapper som Pogba. Ikke for børn, er du dum eller hvad? Er du dum eller hvad? Må jeg ikke til det, til det, til det. Dum eller hvad, giver dem fra Tunis. Dum eller hvad, kannibal, jeg skal spise. Og de kender rutin, ja, de kender rutin. Er du dum eller hvad, må jeg ikke til det, til det, til det. Dum eller hvad, står fra Tunis. Dum eller hvad, kannibal, jeg skal spise. Tiden den er ind, og det er tid til at vise, hvem der var med er is. Er du dum eller hvad? Bad man, nice, er du dum eller hvad? Yo, er du dum eller hvad? Må derfor ved min side på en kaldtræk skade. Er du dum eller hvad, man? Dem spiller hård, men det er bare en facade. Stik mig en big party gal, og jeg er glad. Spørg lige dig selv, er du dum eller hvad? Yo, er du dum eller hvad? Er du dum eller hvad? Er du dum eller hvad?
The sounds that carry me so far away. The freedom now, forever I'll be bound. Dream of the south, or where the sun's so paramount. To the seasons I'll spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them. What cost? I'll find the ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these dreams of mine. When it's right to step out of line, I'll be waiting, waiting a zebra for when I'll find my ticket to ride. Leaving the ground to carry on this warm embrace. I'm deep. Shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost? I'll find the ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When it's right to step out of line, I'll be waiting, waiting to see my fall. And I'll find to find is a place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray, just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away, I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind. It's mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost? I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look.
comes to you from Loftus Road in the western part of London. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon, and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, every single thing this team does at the moment turns to gold. Surely the title beckons. A brilliantly vibrant start to the season has put them in pole position.
And they've won the ball back following that challenge. Pabos for Tunis. At times they make passing look easy. Options in the centre. Shocking pass, really. Schweinsteiger for Tunis. Vieira. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
1-0 then. Lampard. Salas. Well, they've given him too much space. Opportunity to deliver the cross, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Campbell, Vieira, Leon, for Tunis. He's lost it. Berg. Bamba. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Position to take it away. Tataruşanu, can he play it in? Berg. Well, they have the ball once more. High pressing at its best. Effective challenge. Begin there to intercept. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Something, but not so. Vieira. Very good interception. Berg. Lampard. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Bamba. Salas. It might be on for them. chance to play it in. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. Couldn't keep it. And a throw in it's going to be. He has time to play it over. And a tidy challenge. Going well. For Tunis. Vieira. Babos. Options in the middle, and caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. Berg, intense pressure, now they've lost it. What a bad pass it was, promising attack this. Can he finish? That is when your goalkeeper is worth his weight in gold.
Well, he's earned his wages, hasn't he?
In it goes! Decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. The keeper making sure that there were no straps to feed on for the attackers. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Campbell. It used to be a throw-in. Lampard. Berg. Cutting off the supply. Physically strong and secure on the ball. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And he was in the right place to intercept. High pressing at its best. And space to cross it. Cuts it back.
Great disguise on the pullback cross, and then the composure is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat up the long goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
This is going to be a thrashing. 3-0 now. Leon. Tatarushanu, and they are on the move again. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Throw-ins given. Can he play it in? it back, but it can't get through, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Babos, playing with purpose and control. Campbell. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Half an hour remaining then.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Lua. Berg. Bamba. Gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Campbell. Oh, they have it again. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. It is a decent-looking attack here. Lampard. And intercepts again. Excellent challenge. Leon. And options in the centre. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Bamba. Losing possession here. And the attack looks promising. Babos. Berg. Salas. Bamba. And the cross is very much on. And taking it away. Into the centre of the box. In a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. And still a chance. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error. Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And take it away. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. And they deal with the threat this time. Space and time for the cross. This looks promising. Oh, it might be. Able to close down the shot. Pressure to run the ball back high up the pitch. Well, that is how to play advantage. Straightforward take. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Of cross aimed at the back post. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Oh, great vision. Surely Well, if only he had timed this one slightly better. Offside.